dance. It didn't mean I wanted you to fucking abduct me to God knows where in the middle of the woods so I could be eaten alive by mosquitoes and contract malaria. Ugh. From whatever patient zero is on a shift already turned you. Where are you taking me? Jesus! Are you trying to kill me right now? If you are, please don't half-ass it. I'd rather be dead than forcibly admitted to the
ICU. Hey, shut up. We're here. I'm gonna remove my hands, but keep your eyes closed until I say so.
What the fuck, Bev? No, what is this shit? Did your aunt know that she drove you all the way out here so you could fucking ditch Bill and go all chainsaw massacre on me?
Oh my god. I shut.
You do know that cigarette smoke accounts for 84% of all wildfires, right?
Where's the tape?
Fuck! I left it in the recorder!
Oh, shit! It's okay. What about the radio?
The only clear station all the way out here is that shitty oldies one!
Sexy.
Guys, I can fucking hear you!
I swear to God.
Shit! He's coming! We almost got another disco ball!
Go!
I am!
Is this Rich? Are you okay? What's with the oldies music?
Your mom likes oldies music.
Okay, I'm done.
Wait!
Tried to think ahead.
So this is why you weren't at the dance? We were putting together an after party? So think this fucking makes up for ditching me. Tonight seriously sucked. We all agreed to go stag, except go for our scrim. And I didn't even want to fucking go, but you said you were coming. And then I get stuck standing in a corner with Greta fucking Keen stuff on back of my suspenders for half an hour. Is this funny?
No, sorry.
Whatever, it's done. But you fucking owe me. Where's everyone else? Why did Bev and Ben bail?
This is it.
Huh?
Dude, I didn't want to go to the fucking Sadie Hawkins dance stat. That's about as depressing as it gets.
Welcome to my world, asshole.
No! Ugh! Eddie! Richie!
Ugh!
You're being so fucking weird tonight.
Do you like anyone?
That came out of left field.
Did it?
Dating someone from Derry would be like dating someone in a petri dish overgrown with bacteria.
Besides, my mom would rather chain me to my bedpost than let me rot.
That's where you say kinky.
What about celebrities? No celebrity crushes?
No, why?
Well, when I was your age, I was already rolling in the hay with your mother. And I was just curious what the young whippersnappers are into.
I guess I just don't see the point in entertaining those thoughts.
Ah, but you do have them. Healthy boyish urges.
Oh my god, what the fuck, dude? Why? What are you into?
Take a wild guess, Mr. K. Step right up. You have 20 seconds on the clock to score the grand.
Is this a bit? What do you want?
I want you.
Good night, cover your mouth.
Dance me.
Huh?
You do want to dance!
Ooh. I knew this was a fucking trap! Where's the camera? Ben, I know you're out there! Seriously, Tozer, this is some real Bowers level shit!
I'm not fucking around! I like you! I like you and your stupid fucking mouth! Glad a fucking kid could go straight to hell. Because your suspenders are adorable. And they really fucking shouldn't be, but you're like that, Eds. You're like this annoying little perfect dipshit, and the only person I know whose mouth can outtalk mine. I like how your eyes are always bugging out of your skull. I know you carry a goddamn pharmacy and a soccer mom fanny pack that you fucking wore over your formal wear. I like your curly cute cowlick on the back of your head, and your stupid short shorts, and your smug ass grin, even when you piss me off. I like it when we hang out. You're my best friend. And I like it when your arm or your leg veers over a little and touches mine. And then I have to wonder all the time if you like it too. So, do you? Do you like it too?
Eggs!
Eggs! It's just...
You're not real. Killed you.
Are you sure about that, Edge? Whoopsie.
Weird, but it's a good kind of weird.
What?
I kind of
like it.
Another PTSD panic attack thingy? This seems so much worse than normal. You dropped to the ground. Do we need to take you to your therapist? Oh, shit. You're gonna be closed. Eddie. I'm so sorry. You're right. This was just a dumb prank. I'm going to take down all the cameras, destroy the footage. I didn't mean for it to go this far, Eds. We can do a sleepover another night. Let me just pack up some stuff. I can get the rest in the morning. Here, wait for me in the clearing, and I'll walk you home.
Eddie. Are you listening?
Teddy Bear, who keeps calling?
Solicitors!
Just hang up on them, sweetie. Oprah's about to start.
I will. Be so quick, Mommy. I love you so much. Cut it out, Marsh.
Admit it.
Remind me why you're suddenly so interested in my personal life.
Oh, come on.
No.
Well, you can lie to me, but you can't lie to yourself.
Hanging up now!
What if I told you he likes you?
He doesn't.
What makes you so sure?
Hi, Eddie?
She's gonna do it.
Shh.
You got this, Mia.
I believe in you.
Kasparak.
Do you want to go to the Sadie Hawkins dance?
Sure!
If only someone wanted to go with you!
Nadine, don't you have a date with a toothbrush you'd like to go gag on?
Oh, kiss my ass, Tozer.
Shave it and buy me dinner first.
Excuse me.
People don't think about me that way.
He does. Forget them. You always said you wanted to get with someone Pam Anderson hot anyway, remember?
I don't even like Pam Anderson. I just wanted you and Bill to think that I look at Playboy. I wanted to be the kind of guy who looks at Playboy. But I couldn't even open it, Rich. It's so gross. I don't even know why I'm so upset.
Hey, step on my shoes. Just put your feet on my feet. Don't need no girls to dance.
Jerry's Otis Club is a school bathroom. It's got shits, it's got giggles, it's got everything you need. Cute!
I just wanted to be special.
You are special, Ed.
Special. Ed.
He likes girls.
Doesn't mean he doesn't like boys. Could also be a cover-up.
Have you ever even met a gay person? In Derry?
I mean, they don't walk around carrying signs, but Ed, he literally goes out of his way for you.
He literally goes out of his way for you.
This is supposed to be me.
But, oh my god, he was like a decent human being a couple of times.
Wow.
Forget that he's like, your best friend or whatever. And I don't know, owes you at least that much. With like all the hell he totally puts you through.
No one can tell if I'm actually this insanely dense or if it's all just a big act to keep myself cooped up in the closet.
Oh, piss off. There is no closet, and if he was even remotely holding a little gay flame for me, I think I would have noticed.
I'm not sure, kid. You're a pretty shitty listener.
Wait! Shut up. I thought I heard my mom pick up. Never mind. It doesn't matter. I'm tired of being the town punching bag. If you think calling me a fairy is even faintly original, get in line.
What?
I swear, if Richie put you up to this...
Why can't you just trust?
Trust? Are you serious? Maybe because...
I and Ben, you're all welcome to join the party.
Penny?
But I think I would need...
Why are all my pills jelly beans? You always take sugar pills. You should be thanking me that I got you the good-tasting gazebos. Will you ever let that die? I do have that effect on people.
Why are you still recording this?
Wow, like I'm not even here.
Because it's your birthday. Calm your tits.
But how do you get Bill?
Yeah, I've wondered that too.
I heard my name.
Yeah, Bill, how do you get Bill from William?
I heard it has something to do with how the name is pronounced in French.
Okay, but then how do you get Dick from Richard?
Ask nicely.
I'm not gonna put that in my fucking mouth!
That's not what your mom said last night!
All these people. Bill, scooch and let me out.
I hope not they'll dump us after this.
I love it when you grab my hair!
Mrs. Juris just called. Are you even done packing? Why are you digging around over here? It's not even your side of the room.
The whole room is my side of the room.
We were supposed to pick up Sam 10 minutes ago.
Hey, hold this.
You've had all week to take care of this.
Oh, look, Court. I'm sure she's okay. We just...
Yeah.